In Shulchan Aruch, Yoredea Kuf Yud Beis, we learn about Pat Palter, Pas Akum. And over there we learn that if the goy made the dough, it is mutar to eat, even though one should try lechatchilat not to eat it. But Pat Palter, they allowed because of Tzorech HaTzibur. But if the Jew made the dough and the goy baked it, one is not allowed to eat it.